very much for coming today at Los Angelitos. So today we actually saw the Arrastres on the sweep. So we started with Arrastres in line. I'm going to have my partner come with me to in a side step here. I'm going to have my leg going between hers. I'm going to pivot with her, and I'm going to make sure that I'm controlling her transfer axis and legs. And I'm going to gently take her down and invade in her space in the legs, then I delay her feet flexion. One. As she does this, I'm going to start scooping her foot and I'm going to gently push before I collect. And so on. And I finish by opening this. We had a little variation where I'm going to try to make other push my foot after this first adapting. So this is number one. And here I'm going to collect. We share the axis for the briefest of moments here. And I'm going to open. And here we have this position where I'm going to lift my partner. This is my signal that I want her to push gently my leg. And this produces this adapting here. I can push back. Forward before I finish the same as before. One, rotation, two, three, turn the leg together, and finally this step here. We also saw one other variation, which is the same, but in a rotation. So I'm going to start with the same technique here, inserting my foot in between hers, and here I'm going to pivot her, make her get into like a small quarter, and then I'm going to push. But note that this time I'm not traveling. One, two, and so on. What's important here is that my hips are facing the direction of travel, so I'm not trying to push my partner in this fashion, but in this fashion. It's much more steady. One, two, three. Oh.